Luigi, could you please explain the difference between judgment and opinion?
The difference between judgment and opinion is this, that an opinion is a more studied mental process. In an opinion, we try and take the pros and cons of things, and then we form an opinion according to the capacity of our minds and according to our awareness. That is opinion. Now, opinion can be wrong or right, depending very much upon the conditioning of our own mind. Right. Judgment is a thing that combines not only the mind, but also the emotional self of the person. Right. It is not pure mental analysis, but it is mixed with a lot of emotional feeling. Now, when a person becomes judgmental, that person naturally would have certain feelings of inadequacy, insecurity, and because of these inadequacies and insecurities, they are emotionally disturbed inside. And that disturbance, through the conditioning of their mind, through the conditioning of their own personal values, become judgmental.